back to the old clubhouse.
This crime syndicate is worse than the Justice League. They don't play fair.
They broke my favorite cold gun.
They stood on my tail.
They tried to use me as a casserole dish.
I hear they got all the loot from the Batcave.
You gotta hand it to them. They're better at being villains than we are.
I beg to differ, Catwoman. No one is better at being a villain than Lex Luthor. Get off me, you painted buffoon. I didn't bust you out to play patty cake. I've been to LexCorp and seen this so-called crime syndicate. They're hunting for something, something powerful. You can bet when they find it, it'll be bad news for the Earth, and more importantly, us.
But Lexi, with the Justice League out of the picture, who's gonna stop them?
Ooh, us! We can stop them!
Indeed! And then we can take over.
Precisely. Whatever their game is, if they want to play at being heroes, then we'll give them the greatest bunch of bad apples ever assembled.
Do apples come in bunches?
We'll show them how we do things on our Earth.
But Ultraman is so powerful. We have our limits, Lex, apart from the walking power absorber here.
You don't say. Well, we will just have to recruit the strongest, most devious, most sneaky supervillain team this world has ever seen. Who's with me? Excellent. First up, let's go get Gorilla Grodd on the team. Let's get out of here. Why did Mercy have to park the jet all the way up there? This is such an inconvenience.
Take it easy, Lex. Let's just find a way to reach it, and we'll be in Gorilla City in no time at all. You know, by most people's standards.
The jet's ready to depart when you are. Next stop, Gorilla City.
Star Labs, the Galaxy Communications Gala, and now Arkham? The Justice Syndicate have let villains escape each and every time. These new heroes aren't quite filling the boots the League left behind.
Say, why does Flash wear boots anyway? Aren't they kind of hard to run in? He should wear sneakers.
It could be because the Justice Syndicate are Earth 3 heroes, not used to our Earth. Or perhaps our Earth 1 villains are too sneaky for them? There's something fishy about the Justice Syndicate, and I'm not just talking about Sea King. Come on, Jimmy. Let's get back to work. The best place for us to be right now is the Planet Newsroom.
So despite a couple of hiccups, the Galaxy Communications Tower is open for business. Reports of a breakout at Arkham have been greatly exaggerated, and our friends, the Justice Syndicate, are hot on the heels of the one or two villains that may still be at large.
If we're meeting Grodd in his palace, couldn't you have parked a little closer, Luthor?
I don't want to startle the wildlife. Have you ever seen what a surprised ape can do?
Softly, softly, catchy monkey.
Grodd's an ape, you fool.
This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
Hey!
I'll deal with this if there are no objections.
Welcoming committee?
Why do they look so angry? They knew we were coming, right?
It looks like someone forgot to give them the memo. Defend yourselves!
Well, this is just great. Anybody know a place where people don't want to beat us up?
Us? Yes. You? No.
Huh?
Whose plane is that? It looks like some of the parts might be useful.
Time for a little salvage operation, huh? Let's see what we got.
This isn't exactly my temperature. Someone else will need to handle it.
Of course I can use this. In fact, I believe I went back in time to invent it.
Sometimes I have to question our choices when it comes to building stuff. What's this thing supposed to do?
Well, isn't it obvious?
Everybody relax. Grodd has invited us, remember? This is going to be a walk in the park. Apes of Gorilla City, take us to your leader. Greetings, oh great. Solovar?
Who's this guy?
Where's Grodd?
Grodd has been banished from here. Gorilla City is now under my rule.
Grodd was so specific, we had to meet him here.
That is correct, Mr. Luther. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Solovar! I will vanquish you and take back my city!
You're welcome to try. Clever, Grodd. Luring me out with your pets.
Hey!
Let's see you deal with this!
Challenging a mentally enhanced super gorilla? You're even less intelligent.
This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. This will put a stop to you! Guarantee you'll pay for that! Guards! Stop them! Arrest the intruders!
Sorry, did anyone else want this? No, of course not. Trust me, I'm psychic, I can tell.
Leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd. Accept that your time is over. Let's see you deal with this! I guarantee you'll pay for that. This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. Are no match for me! I am a greater leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd! Accept that your time is over! I guarantee you'll pay for that!
My guards will now take you into custody. Seize them! Didn't want it to come to this. This will put a stop to you!
Apes of Gorilla City. Kneel before Gronn. Gorilla City now belongs to me. Thank you for your help, Mr. Luther.
It seems like we didn't have much choice.
If you'd have known my plan, Solovar could have seeded in your thoughts and pulled it from your mind. Regardless, should you ever require aid...
Funny you should mention that.